SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable low power mode on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone has a setting called low power mode that will automatically adjust the number of different options on your phone to help you preserve your battery life. If you would like to activate low power mode, then you can open the settings menu. You can then scroll down and choose the battery option from this menu, and then you can tap the button to the right of low power mode to turn it on. You'll note that your screen may dim depending on your current lighting conditions, and that you're going to see that the battery icon is turned to a yellow color, which indicates that low power mode is enabled. If you think you're going to be using low power mode a lot, then you may also want to add it to the control center. You can do this by going back to the main settings menu, then you can scroll back up until you find the control center option, and then you can scroll down to the more controls section and find the low power mode button there. Now you just need to tap the green plus button to the left of it, which is going to add it to the control center in the top section. Now you just need to open the control center by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen, and then you can scroll down until you find the low power mode icon, which looks like a battery. If you tap that button, then it's going to toggle low power mode off, and if you tap it again, then it'll turn low power mode back on.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.